run out of duct tape.
Rush locked up underground. Get in any way you can and bring him home. Good luck, Cap.
Jesus, I thought you were dead. I should have known you'd come through. You came back for me. You crazy son of a bitch. You came back for me. We need to go. Now.
Let's get going. And the turret. I'll get us out of here. I'm gonna drive us out of here. Get on that big gun in the back. Let's go! Go, go, go!
They're bearing down on us!
risking your neck for me, Cap. You're not gonna believe what I saw. One night the mine was attacked by people who looked like they were out of the Stone Age. They were fighting against shotguns, using only bows and arrows. They took shots and kept on coming. Listen, I don't believe in wizards or magic, but I know what I saw. Those people had something. Something that I can't explain. If we could find out what their secret is, maybe we'd have a chance against the twins. I'm fucking exhausted. I gotta catch my breath.
Mom! Whoa, slow down, slow down. Jesus, Rush, they really did a number on you.
It's nothing. Their two will be fine.
Did I hear right? You Thomas Rush?
You must be Mrs. Rye. Carmina's told me a lot about you. Your daughter's as tough as they come.
Preaching to the choir.
Carmina, get the alcohol. Got it.
Let's have a look at that wound. Careful.
You're gonna have to jig the socket.
You all that's left?
Yeah.
I'm sorry, I can't imagine how you feel.
Responsible.
Well, the twins have a way of making you feel hopeless. You can see why we need your help.
They're not much use, LBT, anymore.
We can still do this, Rush. Build this place up and make it strong, just like we talked about.
It's not that easy. We had specialists, experts.
But you must have started small. This is no different. You've done it before. Show us how.
We're gonna need more people, and they're gonna be willing to learn. Learn fast.
We will. Okay, now that socket. You ready?
Yeah. Go. Then. Let's get started.
Whoa, whoa, whoa. Hey, stop. How about we rest first?
Good idea.
Hello there.
Hello.
Hello, mister.
Way forward isn't complicated, but it's gonna take work.
A lot to get there.
Honestly, didn't think Carmina would...
Right behind you.
Let alone help.
from the train. We had big plans for them. Those losers in Prosperity must have done it. So you know what? Prosperity's gonna pay.
No good. Oh, thank goodness. You're so nice. I'm Bean, creator of Wikipedia. You know, your one-stop shop for maps and intel. Wikipedia. Just the tips. But here's the rub. Wikipedia is in danger. My key assets are all gone. Intel, maps, you name it. Now my business plan is missing too. But I know who gave me the shaft. My employee, Richard. He's got a real bad gambling habit, always playing crazy eights with those highwaymen and losing his pants. He must have hidden the plan somewhere for safekeeping, else they'd just take it from him. They're not very nice, or respectful. His usual gambling place isn't far from here. If you spook him, he'll run and lead you right to his hidey hole. I'm sure of it. I'd go, but I've got bad knees. And lungs. And eyes. Anyway, please get my business plan back. If you reach around my back now, I'll reach around yours later. That's a Wikipedia promise.
Gotta count my lucky stars. Grab what you can when you can.
Okay, yes. I lost my clothes in a game of cards. Ha ha ha. I have a problem, all right? I didn't mean for things to get this bad. I was one of Bean's scouts, and I thought that since the highwaymen travel so much, they'd be a good source of information. They said they'd play me for it, and before I knew it, I'd gambled away all of Bean's assets. The only things I had left to offer were the clothes off my back and Bean's business plan.
Whoa!
The plan's in my secret stash, in a little bunker just over the hill there. I promise, I'll never gamble again. I'm bleeding, please!
I'd clap for joy, but my daddy always said that was for clowns and babies, and I'm neither. Remember I mentioned the reach around your back? Well, I'm gonna set up Wikibenia HQ and Prosperity starting now. I got scouts collecting hot tips, and I'll get maps again, and, well, you'll see. With my business plan, Wikibenia will go global, just like daddy always talked about how it was before. Everyone will help us and give us donations. It'll be great. I'll see you at Prosperity soon, right? Right. I can't wait. Well, have a nice time until then.
Glad you're gonna help out Prosperity.